This weapon is China's first in the world, rolling the United States and Russia. The development of China's army has long attached great importance to the gun. After long-term diligently exploration and research, China is currently the strongest national gun technical reserves. China's gun technology has exceeded their teacher, Russia, former Soviet Union. There are several artillery guns in our country which are already the first level in the world. China's PLZ-05 self-propelled howitzer is the strongest self-propelled howitzer in the world, and its targets are more than that of the American M109A6 self-propelled howitzer. PLZ-05 self-propelled howitzer diameter 155 mm, body length using the most cutting-edge 52 times the diameter ratio, high firing rate of 10 rounds per minute, -365 of the level of fire, 360-degree angle of traverse. The PLZ-05 self-propelled howitzer system launches a range-based projectile, ERF-BBB, with a range of 50 kilometers, and launches the latest version of the rocket range projectile, which has an amazing range of 70 kilometers. The US M109A6's largest range of only 30 kilometers, he used the price behind 39 times the caliber of the tube. In the Middle East, China's export-oriented PLZ-45 self-propelled howitzer has captured the inherent market of M109A6. In 2001, our country successfully developed PLL-05 Type 120 mm forced howitzer, which could launch grenade and mortar shell as needed. The United States has not yet conquered this technology, and no such products. This is a blank space for artillery in the United States.